While I'm sitting in a cafe in Paris, in New York, in Los Angeles, in Tokyo, and every other country, I've been to it all. I've written them in my books. I have written them in my soul. I've been writing since I was young, and I have loved it for every minute I've experienced. I write and write and write. I write to be. I long to write a million words. But a million words, how do I achieve that? They say a picture can mean 1,000 words, but I don't take pictures. I travel. I explore the world. I take out what I don't like. Here I am, packing my bag, and then I see a blizzard coming. It's gonna take a while in this journey. I see myself in the mirror and realize, why am I alive? Why are we alive? To only face another existential crisis, created and suffered on our own.